and seniors.
All right, Paul, we are streaming.
We have them going on.
Let me turn the clock on.
Make good use of your time.
And set properly.
26 minutes and,
26 minutes and a 12-second delay. 12-second delay. Okay, set it up there. And opening roll, this is a sample of what I would do. I would go like that and then move it here so there's no question about it. And I'll follow it. So. Okay? So here we go. Good luck.
If you've lost in the Intermediate Championship, you will have your consolation round tonight at 8 o'clock. Everyone must come back at 8 o'clock to play in the main or the consolation. Do not listen to Katrina. You only get 1 5-minute break apiece. No more than one break apiece.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah, no, I got it.
Oh, good.
Very, very quick, very nice.
Almost cocked. Almost. Praying for the cock. My cube decision is it?
Thank you.
You are appointed.
We got a shot of me with Paul Magriel and Bill Roberti?
Yes.
That's a classic.
Yes, that's why I took it.
I can't wait. I love it. Thank you so much. Thank you. That's a, yep. That's a shot I would have.
I've got it. I'm going to edit it. It'll be a really nice picture.
Thank you so much.
I won my match. I'm going to go lay down.
Okay.
Paul, good luck to you.
Cheers.
Scotty K.
Now I just need my board here.
Scotty K.
Thank you.
books, that's double jeopardy.
I know
this is right now, but it used to be wrong when you wrote the book.
Anyone wanting to play a 5-point blitz?
I think you stayed up with the time.
Senior 7-point or 2-point image from CD.
I'm proud of you.
Senior 7-point or 2-point image from CD.
I'm proud of you.
A 2-point mini match. We have $1,000 added prize money from the USPGF. You must be a member to win the additional $1,000, so you don't have to be a member to play the 2-point mini match. But I strongly encourage you to join. See Karen Davis of Julius High. They work with great benefits and a great magazine.
If I hit that. The hard part for me is I know that you don't leave three in the situation that you just have because you don't have a spare on the floor. And I know you don't leave three.
Okay, we're going to be closing to the entry.
My board counts too.
Yes, so you'll have to compete. You get 2 points for if I have any possibility of winning a gammon, I better protect my mouth. If I have any possibility of winning after I get 50, you can have a minimum.
So if I had a closed board, you'd be more likely to leave two on the 6-point.
Yeah.
I see.
And if you have any chance to win the race rate, then it's better to take them out. So there's three things that can be possible for us to override.
Most of the time.
What? Which is most of the time. Right. Yeah, because actually, in fact, most of the time.
Yeah. Good, thank you. Thank you.
Yakut? Yakut? Al Perol? At 8 o'clock. The consolation rounds will also be played at 8 o'clock. Everyone must return at 8 o'clock unless you're playing doubles. Doubles is scheduled for 7 o'clock. We're being very strict this year, so please be on time.
looking for me?
I haven't seen you in 20 years.
20 years.
Jean Gold.
Are you my ex-wife?
Oh, Jean Gold, how are you? Nice to see you again.
Go forth on a prayer.
Hey, nice to see you. You look good.
It's been more than 20 years.
Probably.
Yeah.
I was trying to be kind.
Well, you did nothing for
us. Talk to you later.
Okay, look forward to it.
Jeff Schwartz?
I have the biggest idea if I ever been before of where, where, who he is. Maybe I owe money. I don't know. It's the one way people remember me. Daughter's in my kindergarten class. I'm your teacher.
Yapu or Dave Brady? I apologize to anyone who's re-entering who would like to eat. You cannot go eat now. You must play your match. You have to play through the dinner break. If you get done early, certainly go get something to eat. But we have to get everything done for the redraws and for the main and the cancellation to 8 o'clock. We have to be on time. Have an opening for an immediate senior match. Michael Niagu, raise your hand,
advantage here. You've seen this position before and I haven't.
No, I haven't.
Oh, come on. You've seen every position. And I haven't. You must know something that I don't. No, we both know it's a double. That much we both know. Jake, when he was coaching me, said that I was better off putting the coin than I am trying to decide, because I'll be right half the time. If it comes with yes, I should take it. If it comes with no, I should double. So I always do the opposite of what Jake said. I bet. 4-4. Checker, I might have a take, but that wasn't there.
Yeah.
And I have a, something to play with.
Oh.
So you agree with the drop?
Yeah. I'll find out later.
Yeah.
I think if you have a take, it's what you
should do. That influenced me, certainly. Oh, yeah, this is my inner board. I didn't know that. It was part of my thinking.
Yeah.
one slot for a 5-point blitz. Come on up if you want to play. And one slot open right now for a senior 7-point.
God, I don't want to wait for the eval on this one. Thank you.
Al Thoreau. Al.
You're sure of the double?
Yeah.
Good, thanks. Well, I was sure after I saw you having a problem, I figured that must have been a double. Yeah, I wasn't sure either. Well, I used Mr. Rosie. I wasn't sure of your take either. That's why I doubled it.
Thank you. Immediate opening for a 2-point mini match. If you'd like to play. I have one last place in the intermediate rebuy. I need one player, or this is the last three entrant rebuy. $100. If you've lost twice, you can re-enter also. Last place. I need to know if anybody wants that place.
Proposal. Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I had a 5-4. It matters. We have a little move. Thank you.
Any intermediates want to re-enter? I need one person to make it an even number. I have one last place. If you're still playing and you think you want to re-enter, let me know now. Efe? We have an overflow senior sheet that we started, and we'll probably go to maybe 32. We'll try for 32. I need one intermediate player who has lost that would like to re-enter. Any re-entries?
Shot. 11. I thought my clearing would be so much easier than I'm sure you're right. I'm not questioning you. I'm questioning me. That was the extra shot. Might be worth one extra shot.
And the cover is very important, independently of whether fixed in the heat cover duplication is very important.
The cover leads the way.
But if it's only the heat cover duplication, it's very good.
You ought to write a book or something. You're writing another one, actually. Good. The world's waiting for it. You had two plays where you took a lot of time. One in particular. Although overall, you have that play down. Yeah, I'm probably not using an upside. That's probably why. That's probably why I thought that. I'm probably going too fast. That's one of my traits. One of my bad traits. One of my bad traits. Elvis partner tells me he hates to see you get on the east point, and he's watching, so I'm doing it. You know, Blake. Oh, well, that works out, Blake.
Great. That's true.
Exactly my thought. He hates that too. You know why? Because he read your book and he hasn't read anything since. It's a mess. You have a big advantage. You play much better than you know. You get an advantage when you stop using it. It only helps. Good and white. Good and white. You know, we're good.
I'm
5-5, I believe, Paul.
Oh.
I have an opening for two-point mini match. You want to play? Come on up.
You know how to play it. Watch me play. That's how popular I am. Don't laugh too hard. It gives it away.
Two-point blitz opening right this minute. If you're in the intermediates and you lost your match and you would like to rebuy, we have one spot left. One spot for one intermediate to rebuy. You've got 2 minutes.
Well, I have to take the picture and then drop the cube.
I suppose you have enough to make my no double look good.
On that roll, and that was good. Five is on the block.
Still space here for $20 two-point blitz, as well as seniors and five-point blitz.
Like when those kids on the YouTube. No, I didn't need to pay them to take it. No, I didn't.
Discussion.
Well, we were swearing like crazy before a lady showed up, but then I looked and saw who it was.
Okay, no problem.
Nobody invited me.
Is it
rebuy or? Yeah. Don't we look like losers? This is what's stopping me. I pass. Yeah, that was the tell. I have tried backgammon. I've tried it. It drove me nuts. But I'll tell you the best backgammon variation ever invented. Domino backgammon. You use dominoes instead of dice. And as the dominoes start being taken and used, you can start calculating which dominoes are left
figure out your odds of getting a specific role in the specific odds. It makes the game so complex. And then when the last domino is gone, you shuffle them all up and start again with the dominoes until the game is over.
Who do you play this
with? I play this with a couple people in Chicago. Yeah, I really play it. And it makes the game, it adds an element. So a combination of gin, rummy, and dominoes, remembering which dominoes are gone. So the ones that are gone, you don't get to look at. They go turned down. It's gin rummy. You got to remember what's been played. And I'm a great gin rummy player, so it works for me. It's a great game. It's a great game. Great game. Well, until you learn how to play it, you leave them up to make it easier. What a great game. Okay.
Starting a new sheet for the 2-point mini match. If you're interested, come on up.
Yeah, I'd like to.
Whether it's a double or not. 9-7. You win, Toby?
Pardon?
You win.
And so on. Everybody.
Yeah, but he's got an easy match coming up. Thank you.
Now I understand. Now I understand.
Thank you.
immediate opening for a $20 5-point blitz. Also working on the next senior overflow list.
I wanted to see the other plays just so I could tell the story. It'd be a good story. Take this cube and put it here.
If you don't, it's not poker. Poker, you can say something like that. You know,
I know what you mean. I did it in one motion real quick.
Yeah.
And I knew I was playing a good sport. Okay, it's eight
steps. Rock. Eight. David Rosen. Thank you. officially the dinner break, but if you are in the middle of your match, you must play through your dinner break to complete it. You have to get your matches finished. If you're just loitering, you're on your dinner break now and must be back at 8 o'clock. Everyone is expected back at 8. Doubles have to be back at 7. 7 p.m. for double.
Don't come.
But he really, my buddy Eric really wants to go there. He knows the owner, he used to play for the Stone, and he's a big time walker. You got to get to know Eric, he's amazing.
Don't forget, there's a 25% discount on all food in the hotel. Just mention with the back end of the group, the view is a 25% discount. Room services, 25% discount.
Thank you.
And parking is $20. Don't forget.
Ah, that's great. So we're sitting around the pool in Cyprus, and everybody orders drinks. We're playing a little chouette, and Alan and Joni are there, and a bunch of other people. And Joan orders, somebody convinces her to have a chai tea. She never had a chai tea before. She says, wow, this is great. I've never had that before. I wonder what else I've never had before. I said, why don't you come back to my room with me, and I'll give you something you've never had before. And she says, a headache? Just like that, without missing a beat. Alan says, of the neural disease? All right.
What are they?
All play begins at 8 o'clock. Side events, consolation, your second round in the main. Everything starts at 8 o'clock except doubles, which starts at 7.
I take 0.17%. I don't know what yours is.
Very nice.
Well, I got 21 minutes to decide. I have to think about it a little bit. Mary, I don't know this. How often do you win a 1-4 match?
It's amazing. We kept hearing about it.
One. Two. Back to the original. One, two, three. What's the first? There. Coach, he gave a lecture the other day. He said, be creative. I'm trying to be creative. That's how I know it's wrong. Too creative. Okay. One, two, three again. Smart to recube this soon. Cuckoo, 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 classic.
my match is almost over, just wait for me. Just a couple seconds ago.
One die? I'm just going one die, I think. For the record, I would not have made your play. I'm not saying you're wrong. I'm saying I'm wrong, probably.
No.
I had two plays. All right, 11-10. You made the Roberti play both times, so that would be too bad. Not bad. I heard he was decent. Although I did see him in the first round of the match. got hit with. Maybe not.
Maybe not.
I thought, but if I take longer, I'm actually more likely to take. Told me about poker.
From a poker point of view, you definitely did. This is not poker.
I'm trying to block over. This is a master of poker. I don't have
to find it. You know what
it's for. Yeah, I know. I want to be sure before I do it.
I was playing Blake. I just flipped it out there. I was playing you. I want to be sure what I'm doing. The important decision. I haven't lost you by one point in a long time. I want to make sure I got there.
Is this for the
district? I'm not sure. Maybe this is on YouTube.
So I don't double you.
This on YouTube.
There you go.
Here, I'll sit back for you. Well, I'd rather hit a simple shot than you so we could not double it.
Mm-hmm.
my listen.
Ego-wise?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's sure. Yeah, he's out. I had him killed and they ran with the clock. Very good match. Thank you. Thank you for the comments and the advice. So very much appreciated.
I guess she's ready. What do you think?
Yeah.